set up to the six, shall we? The Washington Wizards are in town. Jordan Poole getting set to go head-to-head against that guy, RJ Barrett, in the Toronto Raptors. First quarter, RJ Barrett with the dunk from Immanuel Quickley. Toronto up 9-3. Gary Trent Jr. throws it down off the steal. Trent Jr. doing it all, draining the triple from outside. RJ Barrett drives, hits the layup, nice assist from Bruce Brown. Second quarter, Deni Avdija drives, hits the floater for two from Corey Kispert. Jordan Poole knocks down the three from Eugene. It's a pool party up in there. Immanuel Quickley drops the triple from RJ Barrett. At halftime, Toronto up 63-50. Third quarter, Immanuel Quickley with the step back three under pressure. RJ Barrett running, drives. Look at that finger roll lay-in, hits it for two. Toronto up 86-72. Grady Dick, cutting layup from RJ Barrett. 16-point game. Fourth quarter, Immanuel Quickley drives, hits the floater for two. Gary Trent Jr. with the layup from Immanuel Quickley. Nice pass, nice score. Gary Trent Jr. drops the step back jumper. Trent Jr. with 20.7 rebounds in the game, and the Toronto Raptors take it at home 130-122 against the Wiz.